Soon the soul energy will all be mine. You understand what it is, right? Soul energy is wonder itself. Every mountain, every ocean, every pissy little goblin. They're held together by the imagination of a tyrannical tweenager. Well, if it can make entire worlds, it can unmake them. I'm gonna take this madhouse prison, this Wonderlands, and I'm gonna free us all from her control.
The Wastard said the pyramid is surrounded by a city of the dead. We'll have to find a way in.
Seeks the power necessary to emerge triumphant. It is close now. It need only be taken up by heroic hands.
I swear, you will fall! Way to finish them off!
Control its walls. The city of Osugol is a carcass. The stones are its bones. The sands are its hands. The nitty-gritties are its great big...
We get it! Come on, we're so close. Let's just blast our way in.
You sure? Because I got a whole list. I can keep going. As you approach the gates, you see a soul brimming with necromancy power. The Dragon Lord is using it to cast a barrier hex over the entire city!
Not a problem. Our dispel magic will work on that too. We can kick that evil right out of the well.
Corrupting the well, emerge to defend it!
To arms, fellow! Inexorable!
I should really just invest in a man.
Where is everyone? We need reinforcement!
Dragon Lord's Pyramid.
Then your path is through the Hall of Heroes. I know it well, though I was too weak to reach it. Come, this way. When I heard of the Queen's death, I journeyed here, hoping the latent soul energy of the city would allow me to bring her back. Perhaps you can succeed where I failed. Illusion magic. The only reason I wasn't picked off by skeleton patrols. You must reach the Hall of Heroes beyond the inner wall. The Dragon Lord is using the wells of sin to keep it blocked off. If you can cleanse the wells, you will lift the axes.
Only by cleansing the wells of sin can you take down the barrier hexes blocking your way.
Did you hear what that old man said? Can bring back Butt Stallion.
I don't know.
But you forget, dear friend. Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
How is it gonna bring her head and her body back together?
I haven't thought that through yet.
Serves you right. Magic time.
Yeah! another bow filled by the fungus!
Never catch on.
We meet at last.
Who are you again?
Enraged soul rings thunder out of the well of wrath to tear you butt to jaw.
I think I'm done with these hexes now.
I just want to get to the boss.
What? No need to rush. We're having fun. Roadblock. You're gonna have to go through the ancient catacombs. Oh no!
Tina, are you padding out the campaign so that we'll stay here and play bunkers and badasses with you?
No. The ancient catacombs are an integral part of the narrative. So who's laughing now, Valentine? Hi, it's me. Ha!
They're not, but I'll take the opportunity. With all this soul energy flowing to me, I can create all sorts of new nightmares. This city was built by a civilization of advanced sorcerers named the Vatu. I've launched an eon of dark campaigns from here, but it was dead long before I arrived. The Vatu understood what soul energy was. They designed the city itself to siphon it out of the world. They used it to rule like arrogant gods at the expense of everyone else. Actually, a pretty good gig if you can get it. I'll skip the rest of the exposition since you know where it's going. The Vatu and their souls were absorbed by the very arcane mechanisms they created. Classic. Just goes to show, no one stays the master forever.
I think that one wilted the flower.
Burst of proteins!
Oh!
Does it bother you to know there were fate-makers before you? All heroes of their own stories. But they never lived up to their namesake. They just played her game and went through the motions. Because that's exactly what she wants. Take these creations of mine. They exist only to do my bidding. And when they fail, I'll just make 100 more. Because they're disposable. Like you. You're special, unique, one of a kind. Do you even have a name, Fate Maker? Has anyone ever said it? Has she? Yeah, didn't think so.
Okay, newbie, to the Hall of Heroes!
You're getting the messages. This arcane device has been erected before the hexed entrance to the Hall of Heroes. It's got a fancy name with a lot of syllables, but basically, it's a giant sweet-ass magic laser that you can use to blow open the barrier hex.
This speaks to me.
Oh,
badass magic laser! Kick their asses!
I hope you leave your peace.
Eruptor!
Shall find them to the eamst and wibbles of the laser.
Eamst rune? Check.
Attack, my minions!
Super duper charged.
Hit the activation room. Let's fire this thing.
So are we!
So, don't hate me?
Uh-oh.